a.m. after a 14-hour flight. 14 hours, 13 hours, something like that. It was a long time. I'm in my first Japanese hotel room.
Everything here is tiny, tiny. Okay, door and ready, wait for it. Bed.
It's day number two, my stay in Japan. I just woke up, it's 6 a.m, still in my jammies. But today I'm really excited because I'm going to Tokyo. I'm